Hey everyone, Haley here from Biteable. Today I'm going to teach you how to use Biteable's newest feature, Frame Scenes. Frame Scenes are the newest addition to the Biteable animation library. They allow you to upload your own footage, whether it's videos or images, and place it into a frame, whether it's a square, circle, blob, or device like a tablet, phone, or computer. Let's get into the tutorial. All right, so here I am on Biteable's homepage. I'm going to go ahead and click log in. This will bring me to my Biteable account, or you can create an account if you don't have one yet. From our homepage here, I'm going to click new video. And then for the video shape, you'll want to choose 16:9. That way our frame scenes work the best. They fit the best within that ratio. So we'll go ahead and click on continue to get started. And here's where I'll be prompted to select the scenes to fill my video. So I'm just going to make sure I have animation selected on the left-hand side, and then I'll scroll all the way down to the bottom and click on the frames folder. Now within this folder, you'll see all of the different shapes that we have to choose from, whether it's arches and circles, or you can scroll down and find some devices like Apple Watches, desktop computers, cell phones. We have quite a few different frames for you to choose from. So once you find one that you like, go ahead and click on it, and that will add it to your video down below. And then once you're ready to get started with the editing process, go ahead and click anywhere in that timeline, and that will bring you to your video. You can see when we have the highline or the timeline selected and the scene selected at the bottom, our background and that frame image is automatically selected. So I'm going to go ahead and click replace background, and here's where I'll be able to either choose from Biteable's stock footage options, or I could upload my own photo or video to put in the frame scene. So I'm going to go ahead and drag my photo in and upload that. And as you can see, as soon as that image is uploaded, you'll automatically be brought back to your video scene, and the image or video that you uploaded will now be replaced as the background and will appear in that frame. So you can click on the text to see a little bit better of what that looks like, but it will automatically be fit to put in the frame that you had selected. And that's all there is to it. And that's it. If you're ready to start using frame scenes, head on over to Biteable.com to get started. If you like this video and you want to see more videos like it, don't forget to subscribe to our channel down below. See you next time.